felt like you'd someone who'd had 5 hit records and just came back with your...
I came to the X Factor to get his approval.
Oh, I loved it, I loved it, I loved it!
I didn't think that he'd ever say anything like that.
The song I've chosen for Cher this week is really haunting.
I know there's people at home that think that I can only do one thing. I've been given a song that's going to be a complete shock to everybody.
She's going to present herself in a way nobody's seen her before. She's going to just stand there and sing a beautiful song.
It makes me feel really nervous.
It's going to be, hopefully, a great moment for her. Or she's going to learn a horrible lesson tonight.
Just you and your voice, raw emotion.
Cher has sung songs that have never been performed on here before. And tonight she's going to show everybody she can really, really sing.
Incredible performance, and tonight, Cher, you proved that you really can sing, that you're not just a one-trick pony rapper. That was probably the best performance of the night, Cher. Brilliant song choice, Cher. Haunting, scary, but absolutely brilliant.
Cher, there's a couple of performers tonight that have taken the theme and not made it gimmicky. And you're definitely one of them. That was a beautiful performance. What I loved about it is that you come out with a fighting spirit every week, but I think from that first audition, there was this little bit of vulnerability, which we absolutely adored, and you brought that to stage tonight.
Actually, I don't agree with Louis. I don't think that was the performance of the night. I think it was the performance of the entire season. Because, you know, I think that you are special. I think that you proved a point this week that you're not somebody who just does one thing. You're only 17 years old. And that performance, by any standard, was absolutely incredible. My only criticism is obviously Cheryl is trying to turn you into her.
Whatever. Do you know what, Cher? Honestly, you did it, babe. I know that meant a lot to you. That song was really emotional, but you put every single emotion into it and we all felt it. And here's the moment. Everybody, the nation gets to hear you sing. You can really, really sing. It was epic. It was beautiful, and I'm so proud of you tonight.